And we're back. This is the RPG Chick, and welcome back to Let's Play South Park, the Stick of Truth. So we're back in the Elven Forest area, and I hate when the mouse trails behind like that. Or mouse pointer, rather. We have to get some text translated. I'm not sure why we're back here to do that. I mean, I don't know who can translate it. Ike?
The Well of Insight says your future is cloudy. Oh wait, that's bird crap. I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid.
Butters looks mad. Look at Butters.
Hey, Commander Douchebag! Where are the girls?
Not here yet. Has this always been here? Oh, yeah. We're full of cure potions, I bet. Everyone's saying the same thing. I don't want to run all the way up there.
Perhaps you would like the services of a level 10 bard. I am a master in the art of songs and jokes. There was a fair maiden from Stoneberry Hollow. I'm your Huckleberry.
Did you get the girls to agree? Speak with one of the kings.
Let's talk to Kyle.
What's this? Council, gather round. This must be something the new kid needs our help with.
Sank fams ont sobi unan bartum.
What language is that?
It's some kind of strange orcish.
I've seen this language before. In the kingdom to the north.
Oh, the kingdom to the north?
Whatever's written on these documents is somehow the key to us recruiting the girls to our army. Is that what you're trying to tell us, new kid? Come on, spit it out. Getting that document translated isn't going to be easy. To breach the kingdom to the north, you'll have to assume another identity. Your name is no longer Commander Douchebag. It is now Larry Babinski from Cleveland.
Ah.
The quickest way to the kingdom to the north is through the Lost Forest. Head north, then north again, north, and then north.
Oh.
You better get a real passport photo first, or you won't make it past border control.
Okay, so I need to go to that photo place. Anything new to say?
I guess this means we're friends for now, but I still don't like you, new kid. It's like a goddamn hippie commune around here.
Hey, Commander Douchebag! Where are the girls?
Need my help with anything?
Greetings, new kid. Please consider our Elven Kingdom your home. How goes the recruiting?
I haven't left yet. Okay. We need to go to, Photo Dojo, I believe it's called. Oh wait, I can just use this. So our name's gonna be Larry now? Doesn't really go with our new gender fluid identity. I didn't mean to do that. Alright. For reals now. Photo Dojo, yep.
Timmy!
Alright, Kyle's with us, that's fine. His superior golfing skills will come in handy. We have a few things to check out, too. Hi.
Hi, here to get your passport photo taken? Just head into the room there and we'll get started. Step between the lights, please.
The lights, they blind me. Like darkness. Much better. See the world. Can I just smash stuff? What's in here? Oh boy. National American Man Boy Love Association, I'm taking it. I think, if I got it right. Spirit of Christmas film reel and a high voltage warning label, and, well, 10 cents. Cool. Alright. Let's see what we got here. A crappy animation in this calendar. It has pages full of Marlon Brando lookalikes. Oh, so it's pictures of the members, not the ones they want to look at. I'm not sure how to wrap that up. They got a patch or something. Three PP when you deal shock damage. Not very often I deal shock damage, so I'll just skip that for now.
Step between the lights, please. That's great. Okay, smile.
Never.
Do you have anything else you could wear? Could you try something else on?
What are we gonna change to?
No. Tell you what, how about just no shirt at all? Let's try that.
I'm not sure what I should be doing, guys.
Yeah, that's gonna work better. Here we go. Oh, those pants don't work with the lighting. Could you roll up your pants? Or, you know what, just take the pants off, too.
Is this okay that I'm doing this? I mean, I kind of want to see what happens, but at the same time, I'm kind of disgusted. Hope you guys don't think less of me.
Okay, that's good. Really nice. Yes, very nice. How about we lose the underwear? You sick son of a bitch! Stop him! You'll never take me alive!
I'll do everything I can.
But we're naked. Or not really, boobies will hang out. Kyle will do everything he can. It's very reassuring. Pedophile. Well. Might as well call him what he is. A spirit from the frozen north.
Are we taking a break now?
Nah, you can get him.
Kick the baby!
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Cool.
Tell my wife, no boundaries for us. I wasn't that into her.
What did he exactly
do? Good job, kid. You're quite the fighter. All right, let's get this over with. Say cheese. Congrats, kid. You have your first passport.
And who's that guy? This game is so wrong. I didn't know we could even see our character with no clothes on. Well, mostly. Well, we better put him back on then. How humiliating. Well, I guess it's not as bad as being on a bed with your giant-sized mom and dad having sex. Yeah, it was a little rough. Alright, is that... Oh. That's still equipped, right? Okay. Okay. Poison grenades. Don't think about where it's been. Oh, did I look at this? Oh yeah, they're tampons. Hits up to 6 random targets. Gross side effect. But it's not as good as what we have, so... Kyle, you saw nothing.
Congrats, kid! You have your first passport!
Cool. Oh boy. I never know what this game is going to throw at you next. Okay. A couple things. Where's the first one? Gotta find a flag here. Yeah. I think it's this house for some reason. It's Token's house, I've been told. Yeah. All right, let's see. We have two things we can check out. This kind of thing I don't mind because it's just revealing location of stuff that I've been past like dozens of times and I just missed, so. Yeah, this is Token's house. Thanks to Jansen. J-A-N-S-A-N. Hope I'm saying that correctly for the following two locations. An Amazon patch and some potions. And $3. Now the Amazon patch is very low level, so I don't think I'll be using it. Gain 2 PP when you deal a ranged attack. Okay, that's that. Luckily, this is right by a flag, so. And Jansen also told me about this one. Sorry. Got the mouse at least. Or rat, rather. Okay. I did not even realize this, and you can't even get here from this side, I don't think, now. How you doing? Stuff I missed, so. Indigo dye. $3 again and a Red Cross badge. I guess we already have indigo dye. Gain 1 PP when healed. Squire helmet and a large power potion. Protects just enough of your head from arrows. Just enough. It's 5 armor, reducing enemy attacks, and plus 5 weapon damage. I'll keep the mage's cap. So that's how I got those, which I've been wondering about. As long as it's not actually spoilers or things that I might figure out by myself, I don't mind. I've been past that area so many times. There's another cure potion. I think we're finding them all now. So. I'm gonna go north. Oh, We're not going that way. Come on, man. I didn't get there. How do I... Can I pass through here by any chance? There's rats there too. Bother, well, he's doing just fine somehow. Yeah, see?
Space and time are no boundaries for us.
No need to undo the bleeding stuff. Bottle cap? Well, apparently we can't. So where do we use the passport? You know, it's stupid. I should actually look at my quest thing. Make your way through the lost forest to the Canadian border and present your new passport to the border guard. How? How do we get there? I mean, they said to keep heading north. You know, this is actually Token's house. Completely forgot he lived in this little area. Anyway, I found out how to get up that turquoise house, whatever the hell that was. Oh, wait. Here we go. Squire armor, long flip wig, and a wooden grip. Well, this is one wasn't through the window. I'm not sure if this is what you meant, Jansen, but... Long, untamed boy's hairstyle. Oh, we got a better hairstyle right now. Long and untamed as it is. Squire armor. Nowhere near as good. These boots have worn out from running so many errands. Increases max HP by 10 or adds 10 armor. Well, and adds 10 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Okay. Did we get a patch or something too? I'm not sure. Wooden grip, yeah. Adds 80 damage to weapon attacks. Well, this is pretty good. Yeah, I'll keep what I have. 100 damage. What about this log? What if I go small? Oh, look at that! Avalanche awareness patch and witch robes. Cool. Suitable for a powerful conjurer of the occult. Strapless. It's 15 armor, reducing enemy attacks. Damage from fire reduced by 10. So, not really flammable, I guess. Heal 5% of HP when you deal fire damage. That's pretty cool. Okay. Now, what if I fight these as a gnome person? Same, huh?
Okay, I kick the baby.
Don't kick the goddamn baby.
Yay!
Awesome.
Terrible.
Hope not. Oh, I went in. No. At least we got neat little bags now. They ran away. Well, I was using Cup of Spell all this time, and that didn't work. But that did. Awesome. Cloth fragment. Oh boy. Whoa, they told me to keep heading north, so I'm gonna do that. Head north. Except when we fight these guys. You tell them, Kyle. He's a little tougher, huh?
Oh, are we taking a break now?
Press the keys shown. S. I missed it. Well, it still mostly worked. Don't be giving me no hickey. Sad music. Alas, the zombies did not survive. So sad. Okay, keep heading north. What else can we bash? Anything like that? No.
I'm following you here. I hope you weren't following me.
I'm in front, which should mean that I am the leader. Three of them. Crap. A little bit of healing. Not a large one, I don't think.
Oh, are we taking a break now?
Healing up, dude.
going, huh?
Shut up. Kinda wasn't ready for a second. Yeah, that's it.
Here comes a beat down.
Got to heal Kyle. Oh well, doesn't matter now. New theme. Is that pointing the way to the door? That's the way back. Alright, hopefully this is the border. Looks like it should be. Stop, eh? Welcome to Canada, eh?
No matter which way you go, I block you. What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? Nope, you see? No matter which way you go, I block you.
I'm stuck.
What, you think we just let anybody into Canada? Ah, I see you have a passport. Alright, hand it over. Papers appear to be in order. Very well. I hereby grant thee access to the great nation of Canada. Open the gate! Oh, I'll do it. Hold on. There we go. Halt! None shall cross into Canada without... Oh, never mind. I've seen your passport.
That's funny. Okay. It's a 90s Sierra action game. Oh my god. More like a Final Fantasy. Awhile.